Yeah, have a time.
Highest imperative, protect the reactor. Critical threat detected.
Did we win? We won! I'm the best, Vader!
Victory secured, ambush successful.
If other people show up, I'll jump on Tarkov. I made some guns earlier today.
I don't get it. So the game's not out, but you're playing it? How's that?
So if you pay another $5...
Oh my.
For a subscription, and mind you, they're hoping that people forget that they subscribed. So it is a monthly service where you gain, like, access to games or whatever. Like Gamefly-ish.
Right.
So as long as you're a part of that, you can play this early.
I thought about doing it, but...
Right. So it's so dumb.
I mean, it's a cool service. When I had a console, I was going to do Gamefly, but then I never signed up for it.
Yeah, but that's such a fucking retarded, like, feature.
I know. It pretty much makes some people with money to get shit.
Oh, that guy got fucked up. Hit him with a hot, spicy overcharge. Obliterated.
By the way, you can change it. Change the toggle for sprinting and holding your breath. And it also makes it so you don't do that stupid lurch when you let go to ship. So you can go from sprinting to, like, walk and no lurch. Pretty good.
Nice! I do like no lurch.
These guys are having like a little fight over here. Oh, I see you. Dead.
Enemy to your rear.
Were you killing other people up there too?
Whee! 14 kills. I'll take it.
Face me, coward.
They've knocked out the power to our laser. Retaliate! Seek retribution!
Oh, it's like a target.
Wipe them out.
Holy shit. Oh, 57 kills. I'm the best.
Another victory for the First Order.